dark greetings, my gorgeous ghouls of the YouTube realm. Willow is back once more with another video, another reaction video, should we say. It's World Pride. And it is my first since coming out as non-binary. So, I thought it being fit for us to react to the fabulous Freddie Mercury when he did his solo stuff back in the 90s, and we're going to be reacting to a swinging hit that he brought out called Living on My Own. Now, before we go into the video clip, yes, I did say at the beginning of the video that I am non-binary, they, them. I know I'm going to be probably capturing a lot of mortal hate, but that's the way of the world, that's what happens. I'm being who I am, how I want to be, and how I'm going to be. So, let's get into this video, but before we do, happy World Pride.
Sometimes I feel I'm gonna break down and cry. Nowhere to go, nothing to do with my time. I get lonely, so lonely, living on my own.
The era before fucking social media. That fucking jacket that he's got is fucking fabulous. Is it me, and I cannot be the only one that thinks this, seeing the party scene that we're seeing in Phil out in front of us, doesn't that look fucking fun? Like, really, it just have a ball, no pun there. See that cat lady? She's got full of sass. Like, whoa.
Crazy, living on my own.
I had to pause it at this point because I have to tell you that at the beginning of the video I said that I'm non-binary. Yeah, this is my story of how I figured out that I was non-binary. When I was a drinker, I would go out drinking, but I wouldn't be interested in picking up, like, what do they call it? Put on the pool. And I was never really interested in, the stereotypical male things, like fucking playing pool. Can't play pool to save my unholy life because my fucking eyes are fucked. Darts I can somewhat, fucking like bar games and play, having a go at the pokies, I enjoy a bit of a game every now and then. But think, like, I'd see, like, what, what do they call it, heterosexual males or whatever the fuck, what they would be doing and how they would be acting, like, I'm using like a lot, in the fashion of just constantly talking about cars, which, hey, if you like cars, go for it, but none of that male stuff ever interested me. Sports, cars, fucking, yeah, that. And I was friends with most women, and I was fascinated with what they wore, particularly, like, the fashion wise. So, thinking back, and, like, because I've always had that, like, I never felt like a male. That sounds weird, but fuck it, whatever. And, yeah, well, I'll put it like this. Since coming out as non-binary, it's fucking hell, it's been a hell of a positive change. Because I'm being real to myself. And I've cut all the toxic influence out of my life, including, like, drinking and that, 9 months sober. So I started looking, like, okay, I've done that. Who is the end result? What is the end result? And, yeah, had the moment where I thought, okay, I know exactly it now. I know what the problem was. Like I said, it's not living your own truth. But I've completely forgotten the fuck. Oh yeah, me being non-binary. And it's very new. This, like, very, because I've hid it away for so long. But yeah, it's the right, I'm moving in the right direction. I know, well, people judge people, so fucking what? I know I've been fucking judged and bullied most of my goddamn life. Hasn't stopped me. So, before I forget completely what this tangent was, let's get back into this video, because Freddy is giving me those fucking eyes of his. Right. That being said, my gorgeous ghouls of the YouTube realm, that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it like I enjoyed making it. And until the next video, don't forget to live life ghoulishly and embrace the shadows.